friends, here is a video on making a photo frame using bangles. This project also makes a best out of waste craft if you are using waste bangles or bangles which are not in use. So let's go ahead and see the procedure of making this project bangle photo frame. Friends, let's start making the bangle photo frame by taking a bangle which is not in use and 2 meters of orange wool string and wind the wool on the bangle as shown. Tie one end of the wool onto the bangle and start winding it around the bangle. Cover the bangle completely with the wool and tie a knot at the end. Here we have done an orange one. Similarly, let's make in black and peach color. Now let's take the golden ribbon and stick it around the bangle in a pattern using a fast drying glue. You can take any type of decorative ribbon or lace to decorate the bangle. Similarly, let's decorate the orange and peach bangles. We need 6 bangles for this project. 2 bangles of each color. Here we have completed decorating all the 6 bangles. Now let's arrange it according to the desired shape and join them together with the help of thread. Take the thread on fold for tying purpose. Friends, here we have the shape of the bangle photo frame ready. You can tie the bangles in any shape you like. Now let's prepare the backing of the photo frame where the photographs will be attached. For that purpose, let's take a card paper and draw a circle on it using the same bangle. Reduce the shape of the circle by 2 mm and cut the shape out. Now let's cover the circle with black paper as shown. We need 6 such circles for 6 bangles. Also take 6 photographs of the same size of the circles. Stick the photographs on all the 6 circles. Next, let's take the bangle photo frame made earlier and stick these photographs on it. But before that, let's tie a wool string on the top bangle to hang it later. Stick the photographs on the frame on the side where the knots are made so that the knots will be covered. Here our bangle photo frame is done. Now let's further decorate it with woolen flowers. To make the woolen flowers, take a plastic sheet and apply glue over it. Place a wool string on it and make spiral circles of 1 cm as shown. Once it is dried, we can remove the circles like this. Prepare smaller circles for petals and bigger circles for the flower center. Now let's join 6 small circles to 1 inch bigger circle to make a flower of peach petals and yellow center. Similarly, join 5 circles to a 3/4 inch yellow bigger circle to make another flower of orange petals and yellow center. We need 2 flowers of orange color and 1 flower of peach color. Let's stick the flowers in between the gaps of the bangles. So friends, here our bangle photo frame is ready. Here we have made the bangle photo frame with 3 different colored wool. You can make it with a single colored wool too. Also, a variety of different decorative items can be used instead of the wool flowers. Also, this bangle photo frame makes a best out of waste craft and an ideal project for the school craft. You can also paste photographs of your family and make a family tree bangle photo frame by sticking the photographs of each member of the family.